Well, it's the end of an era at Cedar Point. The famous Top Thrill Dragster has been retired. The park made the announcement today. The ride has been closed all season after a woman was injured last year. When it was first built, the Dragster was the tallest roller coaster in the world. Cedar Point says its team is working to create a new and reimagined ride experience.